in 2018. The Iskander warheads descend at supersonic speeds, meaning they could penetrate the ground-based radar and interceptors of the NATO shield.